I'm Pam. Who are you?
I'm the owner of this house.
Oh.
Honest, I don't know what happened, but we need a redo.
Honey, it was ruined when she bought it.
Yeah.
Credit to Hack Potato Cat for the audio.
Here we go, off the rails. Did you know it's time to raise our sails? It's freedom like you never knew. 20,000 on the pass. Send word, I'll be there in a flash. You could say my hack is all for you. All the way to the moon, off this green, white, black and blue. Jump with me, grill, join with me, yeah. It's time to jump up in the air. Jump up, don't be scared. Jump up and your cares will soar away. And if the dark clouds don't dissolve, to bed and chill and chill.
Already told her if we gon' do it, then we gon' do it my way.
And there you have it.
Hey, buddy, hey, let's go!
Is to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Just this button right here. One click.
Come on over.
Oh,
And now, a special behind-the-scenes look at the making of Mimic.
I'm Tom, and I'm one of the composers on My Singing Monsters. So when Matt approached me with the idea of adding the Mimic character to Dawn of Fire, I thought it would be cool to bring back one of the original voice actors to bring the character to life.
A parrot is parroting other things,
yeah.
So you're kind of stuck with this weird expectation of copying other things.
One thing, if we wanted to try, I could do maybe an operatic kind of voice.
Okay,
which
cool.
Might be a juxtaposition of he's going to be a parrot, but then he's got this really big boom voice.
So we know that the Mimic character has a special place in the heart of the community. In the process of preparing a musical part for it, we knew we had to treat it with the respect, the gravitas that it deserves.
Hey, let's go!
That's okay.
Hey, let's go!
So the files for the Mimic character have actually been lingering around in the game for quite some time now. Initially they were meant for the recording studio functionality, but obviously the recording studio exists now. So the character of Mimic has been abandoned until now.
I have never seen such an amazing community. Like, it's just such a great thing. Like, I've been in so many forums and stuff, and wow, just the best people.
They're so kind. Yeah. There's the kindness of the community is just incredible.
The Mimic has finally taken its rightful place in the monster world, just in time for Dawn of Fire's 8th anniversary. Happy birthday, Dawn of Fire, and happy...
Hey guys, they're doing some sort of secret recording. I wasn't invited, but I'm gonna see what I can get.
Tyson!
No,
what are you doing?
No,
this is top secret stuff. Put that away!
I'm pretty and smart, and I get along with everyone, even ugly girls.
Hey-o, hey-o.
While I draw my epic Winsy's design. Firstly, about me drawing eyelashes on the monsters. The monsters are genderless beings, so adding eyelashes does not affect them whatsoever. I only do it because it's fun to draw. That's the whole reason why I post them SM in the first place. Second is about epic, prismatic quibble. I have nothing against people who like it, but the people saying it's called My Singing Monsters for a reason are kinda annoying me. First of all, It's my opinion, and second, there are a lot of epic and rare designs that can be considered monsters that I actually really like. Epic Tweddle, for example. Also, Epic Quibble is like the only epic design I actually dislike so. I'm not just hating on it because it looks monsterish. I really just don't like the design. The video was just supposed to be a dumb video anyways. Anyways, sorry for the rant. Now you can enjoy the rest of the speed paint.
It's a picture I took of you the first time I ever came here. Ah, look at you, so young and happy. Where do the years go?